Téléphone. If we, the people of God, want to know His mighty power, and by the way, God is all powerful. If we want to share in His glorious riches, and just so everyone knows, God is exceedingly rich, then we must work hard and exercise the good gifts that God has given to each one of us. We cannot settle for mediocrity. It is wickedness to bury the investment that God has made in our lives, and it is laziness that will keep you. Yes, laziness will keep you from a profitable return on that investment. And know this. Everyone, yes, everyone that shows a profitable return will be richly rewarded. This is Reverend David Allen with Just a Glimpse, just so you know, and be blessed and be blessed.